They have shut out the Panthers so far in this first half. Newton fires, end zone, touchdown, Funchess!
Curtis Samuel's first one. But what did we talk about earlier, Kenny? Josh Norman may have had his troubles, but Carolina has deemed Quinton Dunbar their target today. And they continue to run their top outside receiver, Devin Funchess, into the area of Quinton Dunbar.